He's our number one fan. We can't play without Charlie. Shows is the most thankless job in the world. You get shit on, you get nothing. I've done it. I should give it up to Kilmo once last time. Unfortunately, Ugaris had something come up and they can't make it.
Well, we still love those dudes.
Yeah, we still love them. Their fucking drummer never shows up. It's because he's a fucking laptop, but.
So he's not there, yeah.
Yeah. Anyway, we're the assholes that are going to close this show. So thanks for sticking around.
Our bass player never shows up here.
Who needs bass players?
I think they're in a band together.
Yeah. back in October, and we saw Dom. He did another band for the show, so we decided to come back. There's actually people here this time. That's pretty awesome. Oh, I was gonna say, where the fuck's David Smolin? He's still right there. If you weren't here last time, we've been up here a few times before. It's our new drummer, Clayton. This is the second time up here with us now. I don't warm myself out for a song, shit. But we're gonna keep it going. This next song is a new song for those who haven't heard it before. It's called Oathbreaker. We just recorded some songs. They should be out sometime, hopefully within a month or so.
We'll be right back.
but they don't feature this guy on them. So like I said, we just recorded some stuff. We got to do finished solos and vocals. So hopefully we'll have some preview tracks up soon. Give it up for the sound man for making every band sound good tonight. Sound man don't get enough credit either. But that one even sounds shitty.
Johnny is also
a fast boy. Alright, we're gonna keep it rolling. This next song's about a bunch of dirty hippies down our way. We fucking hate hippies. Especially this one asshole. He's in a band called the Mad Anthony's. They fucking suck ass. So this song's about them, it's called Leviathan.
Thank you.
appreciate y'all sticking around. It'll still be an early night, so if I can get really drunk or whatever your preference is, get stoned down, you know, whatever anybody's preference is. I'll be giving truckers blowjobs outside. I mean, what? I didn't say that. Oh, yeah. We only brought one condom, so we're going to have to turn it inside out, field stripping, you know, the usual. All right, this is the last time we're going to do that joke because it just is falling flat.
Nobody gets it. We all use the same rubber.
You got to get it. They were in the truck when this conversation came about, so it doesn't matter.
We do get it.
I mean, yeah, we keep hashing this out. I don't know why. Anyway, let's just shut the fuck up and play this song. This song is about what happens when you look into the abyss. It's called A Serpent in the Garden. The video of my penis or the condo? I mean, I said a serpent in the garden. It's foul. Yeah, right. It's not that big. It's like that.
Come later this year.
The condom EP. Look out for it. The whole video. Anyway, Serpent in the Garden. Play the goddamn song.
Thank you.
next song is about just being your own person. No gods, no masters. It's called Tyrants and Wolves.
We'll be right back.
Onslaught 9. They were all both awesome bands. Unfortunately, our buddies in Ugris couldn't make it, but hopefully, maybe they can come back up this way sometime. They're awesome dudes, awesome black metal. Big props to Dom for doing this shit, because we promote shows back home, and we're fucking fed up. Like, fucking venues suck. But this place seems pretty cool, so. Oh, fuck. Hey, we got merch over there. Shirts, whatever. Come talk to us. We don't bite. Unless you're into that sort of thing, then we will negotiate prices. I use safe words, so it's going to be kiwi or kumquat or pineapple. Yeah, dirty fucking hippie. There we go. Anyway, all bullshit aside, thank you for sticking around for us. This is our last song. I'm not going to tell you about the meaning of it. It's some highfalutin shit that I make up to sound cool, which whatever. This song is called A Temporal Husk. Where's the